Radio from Chinatown. A woman matching our Vic's description. Seen in an alley. Let's move.
Hey, Spider-Man. Any leads on our inventory?
Yeah. The guys who stole it? I think Camila caught them in the act. They kidnapped her.
What? You're sure?
Positive. I'm on my way to help her.
Good thing you came by when you did, Spider-Man. Thank you.
Thank you.
let Camila go!
Am I seeing this right? Camila's in that car?
Yes!
That's speeding through Manhattan, dangerously close to crashing?
Yes!
Oh my god.
Okay, Camila. Hang on, Camila. Come on, Spider-Man, go faster. I'm gonna save you, Camila. Need to get that trunk open.
Please, help me!
Are you okay, ma'am?
Spider-Man, I didn't expect you to... But those men...
It's okay now. You're safe.
They... Those men were paid to steal our inventory. Drive us out of business. They're holding it at the docks on FDR. Near the bridge.
I'll get your stuff back. Do you need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. You saved my life, sir. Go! I'll be all right.
Huh. Yankee, Camila's safe. She caught those guys stealing inventory. Said someone paid them to do it.
About that, I did some digging. Someone anonymously filed a request with the city to use eminent domain powers and condemn Camila and Caleb's block.
Has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So we can move in?
Totally. I put in a counter request asking for an investigation into whoever's trying to buy the land.
Dude, you're a genius. I'm headed to the docks to get the supplies back. Call you soon. Crates. Where'd they hide the supplies? Bet those guys know. If I listen in, I can figure out which crate to open.
Don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? It's good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with me. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. But he kills people.
Didn't know you were squeamish.
Gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need. Can't let them see me.
Don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? It's good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with me. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. But he kills people.
Didn't know you were squeamish.
Gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need.
Oh, Jimmy, not to eat that yellow snow. Idiot.
Can't let them see me.
Don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? It's good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with me. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. But he kills people.
Didn't know you were squeamish.
Gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need. You look so peaceful, knocked out. Can't let them see me.
Don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? It's good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with me. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. But he kills people.
Didn't know you were squeamish.
Gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need.
Guy can't make an honest crooked dollar in this town no more.
Can't let them see me.
Don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? It's good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with me. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. But he kills people.
Didn't know you were squeamish.
Gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need.
Told Jimmy not to eat that yellow snow. Idiot.
What do you think he's gonna build on the land?
Apartments, maybe. Office space.
Gonna run drugs out of them?
Probably. Good way to make money quick.
Not in my neighborhood, it's not.
Stuff. Barber shears, napkin holders?
Probably dump it. You can get started if you want. Green crate with the white star.
Got it. Now I can take these guys down.
Must be seeing things.
What the heck was that?
Spider-Man's in my sight!
He's airborne! I'll crush you! Gotcha!
Alpha guy is working for a mystery boss? Zero. Now to find the goods. Green container, white star. Lead a green container, white star. Need to lock the gear. Got it. Now to get that inventory out of the crate.
Throw it!
Not letting you guys run a bunch of nice people out of business.
Don't let them get the supplies. You don't stand a chance.
Why you gotta shut down a barbershop? We need those. Ready for you guys to be out of Harlem?
Taking you down!
You're in for some pain!
Stolen supplies. Hey, Caleb. Found your inventory. Bring a few trucks down to the docks, and I hope you move it back.
We were ready to file for bankruptcy and close our doors for good. Because of you, we're back on our feet.
Can you, like, call the other Spider-Man for help?
Thank you. 1,000 times. Thank you. You ever need a haircut, drop by. It's on the house.
How would that work with the mask?
I've seen stranger.
Oye, you need food too. You're a growing boy. Mira, come by Panafuerte anytime. We'll wrap up something nice for you, okay?
Appreciate it, both of you.
Everyone on the block feels the same. You've done us good, Spider-Man.
Doing good work out there, Spider-Man.
With your help. Any leads on our mystery guy?
Yeah, I'm working on a short list. So far, I've got Vulture, Scorpion, Tombstone. Don't think Electro could pull off something like this.
That's a lot of big names. But we'll deal. I want him out of our neighborhood.
Aw, it's the first time you've called it ours.
Don't make it weird.
Too late.
Okay, I gotta do it. Call Finn, get her to let me in the underground.
Hey, Miles. You okay?
Yeah. Why would you say that?
Oh, I saw the news about your mom's rally.
We're fine. Do you have time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time. There's a place on Edison, near Fisk Tower. They don't do foam art, but people don't take pictures of their lattes, so... Worth it.
Okay, meet you there. Okay, halfway into infiltrating a dangerous group of criminals. Cool, cool. capsules in that tree planter. He used to sneak up here to stargaze. Never saw one until the 2016 blackout. Then, wow, the sky was full of them.
Friends, today I'm gonna have to be the disappointment. Not because of Jared. He's actually doing a fine job for a change. No, I'm disappointed that once again, some of you have allowed yourselves to be convinced that it's okay for a complete stranger with zero legal authority to parade around in a Halloween costume pretending to be some kind of savior. And once again, that misplaced faith has resulted in an unimaginable disaster. The truth is, it doesn't matter if he thinks Spider-Man is good. It doesn't even matter if he thinks he's good. What matters is, every time something gets destroyed in this city, he's there. Or now, his protege. Ask yourself, with all these crises we face, can we really afford to deal with twice as many? And where will it all end? Spider-Woman? Spider-Punk? Spider-Pig?
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop and thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around, found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you, but you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is, I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was... he was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where? You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching. You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the Fed seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer is a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger. But what do they get out of it? Besides guns.
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on. You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this. Come on, you'll be fine.
Gotta do this without giving away I'm Spider-Man. Come on, Miles. Make it look good.
Gotcha.
So am I officially in the club now?
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does New Form fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shipment.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good, you're back. Gavin needs you.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
Fine.
Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. As long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise. How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh, yeah, sure. Now's my chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here.
Stupid bridge. Stupid new form.
Let someone named
Tiggs. Is stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Yeah, trophies. Gotta establish dominance if we're gonna replace Fisk and run New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they train. This, a supply crate?
Yeah, some asshole's been raiding them. Need a booby trap or something.
I love a good challenge.
You don't need your horse feedback?
It's a lot of cash.
Even more downstairs. Old man's basically funding us, whether he likes it or not.
More downstairs. That sounds promising. Bridge attack's getting the underground a lot of press.
Gotta grow that rap. Ask me, we should be focusing on Pilar, not lugging around this new form crap.
Lugging it around? Maybe they brought it here.
Let people finally know the name underground.
Underground's really at the next level.
You gotta start planning for what happens after.
We were nobodies. See a press we didn't have.
Danica, huh, doesn't know what she's talking about.
How long you been at the underground?
It's devil's breath. Got to do another.
But not like this.
I have secrets and trapdoors all over this place. We cracked them all. We own Fisk Tower now.
Secret rooms. Good place to hide a deadly fuel source. Might be using Fisk's secret rooms on the ground level.
Group two, head downstairs to Freighter.
Sounds like where I need to go.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely. Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs. Genki, I'm in the vents.
Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? And then think about getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No!
Cool. Just curious.
Okay, I'm in the atrium. I need to shut down some underground training exercises. Then I'll look for a secret room.
Yeah.
He's here!
Yeah. He's diving!
Something for ya!
Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
He must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking. Hey! I think I got something! Oh! Secret stairs! Goes deep.
Lots of mob bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
Hey, all that noise in the atrium? Must be a hell of a training exercise today.
I know you don't want to talk. The three people got sick after the bridge.
Three!
We know how dangerous all this.
You knew this would be dangerous. It's the deal we made.
But if we're getting sick too?
You can't hack it, you can get out. The underground doesn't have time for weaklings.
You hearing this? New Form is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
You moved the New Form? Safely?
Yeah.